Essentially, I think we're very lucky to live in a community that is so desperately trying to support the most vulnerable among us, whether it's elderly, working families, or children. And the reality is we're in an extraordinary time where our poverty rate is growing, our inequality rate is growing. One in four children in California live under the poverty line. Right here in Novato, a third of our kids are eligible for free lunch. So think about that. A third of our kids come from families that make under $30,000 a year.
I hope you do not support raising the sales tax cap. I believe it must be objected. That cap was put in place due to the never-ending quest by state and local governments for more funds from the city. The cap reflects a government budget. They need to live with it. Now, I find it interesting, Councilman Fryday, or Mayor Pro-Tem Fryday, excuse me, mentioned that a third of the people in Novato made $30,000 or less. This is a super regressive tax.
That is not what I said, just for clarification.
Okay, what was it? How many?
A third of the students in Novato are eligible for free lunch.
Okay, a third of the people. So that means...
No.
A third of the students.
Let's be clear about the facts.
Right.
A third of the students in Novato are eligible for free lunch.
Okay. So this is a regressive tax, and for people on low income, it takes money right out of their pocket every day. TAM has Measure A, and it doesn't expire until 2025. TAM has no plan for this half-cent tax yet. It's just a blank piece of paper they're presenting to you. And the City Council of San Rafael, where it had actually the word tax in it, voted 4-1 that the future tax grab would be stopped to help the citizens and to make sure that future taxes aren't added and don't breach the firewall. So I ask you to please represent the citizens of Novato and reject it.